What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control, cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey, who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Whoa, whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times, when a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, man. There's no time to waste. I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us. Don't worry, this doesn't affect combat. Just every other aspect of your whole life.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off! It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit! Oh, hey, Whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah.
Hey, look, you brought a towel. Hey, man, I'm Tally, your gaming bud. I'm gonna give you some tips from time to time because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? All right, then. I'll see you later.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come back, my liege. You're our only hope. My lord, come on, dude. You just moved to town, and you get to be king? Well, I think you're a little pussy.
Punch that more in the face, king. Yeah, he can't talk to you like that. Go, king, go! Teach him a lesson, my lord.
Everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit!
Come on, let's get inside.
We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava.
Oh, that's not fair.
What do we do, the king?
What do you do now? You die. Release the dragon!
A dragon?
We're fucked.
Roaring.
It's pissed.
Don't
end your turn where it's gonna hit you.
the street, damn kids!
Clear!
As I was saying, you can't stop the king! He is all-powerful! What a tidy!
Whoa, shit!
More fire!
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon!
No freaking way! That kid's amazing! Wow! Did you see that? The king's amazing! Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord!
If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it.
Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier. Well, King Douchebag is such a skillful warrior. Did you see how he moved that ladder and used it to climb up? He truly is the most powerful king in all the realm.
Holy fuck, he's amazing. I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
Bard, what happened to the stick of truth?
The wizard had it thrown into the ocean.
Lies! You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the bard or you'll have the king to deal with.
The king?
They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right. And if you don't... Wait, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
No, we got a distress signal to come help him here.
The wizard is gone. My name is the King. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Hoopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom.
The Coon Alert. Come on, Coon friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair. In the future, Coon and friends assemble. Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Well, nothing left to do but go home and play Star Trek Bridge Crew.
Maybe we can play our own game!
My parents don't believe in synthetic fabrics. So it kind of rules out all the best superhero outfits.
hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
You. Crap. Mom. Poop. Ball. Fuck. My.
Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out. I'm sure he has the passcode written down here somewhere.
It's a key item. Maybe that means it's important. Shy about taking a potty break. You can get some neat stuff when you use the toilet. Good luck, bud.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot,
fuck.
But my son told
you,
me I will
Mom.
Burn to death if I try and cross it.
Maybe we should go to Raisins and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe he just died in the gutter somewhere.
Human Kite, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Human Kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig!
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on Fast Pass to get there fast. Excuse me.
Super Craig! Super Craig, this is Coon, do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, great. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Coon Lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck off, okay? Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there. You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? Us superheroes use inspection mode, you know.
God, that's fucking gross, dude. Those are some of the most wanted criminals in our city. Could one of them be behind this cram wave? That's a biometric artifact enhancer. That's just about the direct opposite of a Stefernus. Hey, I told you not to fuck with that! Super Craig! Well, that took long enough. The furnace device active. You really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag. Let's see, mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ, are these even in a human language? Not there. That's mosquito. Not there either, stupid. All right, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Kunstagram. Do you have a Kunstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Kunstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. Fucking unbelievable. Let's see. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie, you can only choose Red Blaster with range powers like Cyclops. Brutalist. Speedster. Brutalist. Blaster. A brutalist, like The Thing, or a really pissed off Batman. A speedster might piss off Fastpass, but... So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night. Like so many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You walked to the mirror. Over there, the mirror. Just, okay, just walk up. No, not there. God damn it. You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room. Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers. As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited. You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you. You fried the bad guys! Flames clear. The intruders realized what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business!
Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved in to attack.
You've left us no choice, kid.
With the enemies closing in, you gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back. But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
So much range! I'll just get out of the way.
His comrade fallen, the extra ugly one closed in.
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured, but the intruder's blows only awakened the fires that burned within you. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack. And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever and led you to fighting crime. You were too late, because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom. Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive. The Coon Store has just been updated. You should visit the Coon Store. Coon Store out.
Oh, it's Sophie. Yes, I've heard of those. Woo-hoo. Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
Instagram is super fun. Check it out sometime.
No way I can't take a selfie with a nobody like you. No way I can't take a selfie with a nobody like you.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Oh, hello, new kid. I hope you're better at staying out of trouble than my little Butters is.
If you have time to clean, you have time to obsessively scrub dishes until your hands are raw and bleeding.
Thank you.
I go home, I'm gonna play Star Trek VR, and it's gonna be awesome! Sorry, I don't follow just anyone on social media.
Come on, Stuka! Can't get this mailbox open. Hey, I'm just to say, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero.
Look, I only selfie with popular people. I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Mommy, stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something stuck in my eye. Go away, sweetie. This is Mommy's crock.
I can't be in a photo with someone with so few followers. Sorry. Oh, the king's back.
You here to play superhero?
Thank you.
there, Pumpkin. Don't you look...
Oh!
Oh, if it isn't the neighborhood vigilante.
Fuck. You, Mom. Fuck. Fuck. You, Mom. Fuck. You, Mom.
Get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram, and maybe we'll let you play with us. This isn't a mentorship program.
My stories with me, sweetie. I can explain all the racy parts.
Jerk! Ugh! Huh! Look, I only selfie with popular people.
Hey, you got it open! You're the real deal, little superhero.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Don't worry, baby. When I'm dead, the pain will all go away.
Ew!
No way I can't take a selfie with a nobody like you.
Oh, hello, new kid. I hope you're better at staying out of trouble than...
If you have time to clean, you have time to obsessively scrub dishes until your hands are raw and bleeding.
Thank you.
Hey, you got it open.
Look, I only selfie with popular people.
I should tell your
ouch.
Pardon me.
A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it. Okay, nice.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. We're friends now, I guess. Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Not bad, Butho. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with. We're friends now, I guess.
Okay, we can get a selfie together. Cool, we follow each other now.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean! Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well... Here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch.
Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
That's not right. Grandpa's not getting any younger, Billy. I need those rubbers. I need a Jimmy from my Peter, Billy. Can you get me a condom?
No way, Turd. Your follower count is way too low. I gotta protect my hashtag brand.
Hey there, I'm Tally, your gaming bud. Remember, when snooping around someone's house, always check their refrigerator. There's always some good shit to steal in the fridge.
This Saturday morning, the world will witness the first wacky races in nearly 50 years.
No way, Turd! Your follower count is way too...
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
You? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon! Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it. You may not recognize me in my superhero costume, but it's me, Kyle. Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe, it is time for you to go back to your universe!
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my powers.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot
sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
Ooh, careful, don't hit my glasses. Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You could not play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle? Phew.
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Does anyone have hydrocortisone cream? Preferably prescription strength? Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler. Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sefer Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, humankind is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Ah. You not to play with fire because look what's happening now. Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
Oh, geez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you. Here we go, my super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human kite. I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors.
Hey, look,
that one has a gold handle. Soda Soper. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
Huh?
Here, kitty.
But Lord, those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid. Everyone...
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little fourthy!
You better get lost!
But Lord, those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid. Everyone knows.
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little fourthy!
You better get lost, dork!
New kid, I'm just working out the last kinks in the danger deck. Come on!
Dude, shut up about my mom's beard, bruh!
Welcome to the danger deck.
I'm up? Okay.
Simulation terminated.